Excuse me, Angelina Wins, the principal's office.
Ooh, what'd you do this time?
That's enough! Let's start this lesson.
So you're just gonna take me out of class and not say anything? Hey girl, hey Uncle Steve, what's wrong?
Angelina, honey, come in and have a seat.
Is it Mom?
I think I'll leave you alone so you can discuss the situation.
It's your mother.
What happened? Mom's still okay, isn't she? The doctor said the treatment was working and the tumor was gone, so what's wrong?
They found another tumor by your mom's large intestine, so they're going to have to do another surgery. But
what we're trying to tell you is there's a chance that your mother may not make it to the surgery.
I'm so sorry, baby. There's a 30% chance she won't make it, but there's a 70% chance that she will. So we just have to keep up our hopes and our prayers, and they'll be answered, and we won't have to worry.
Can I see her right now? I want the last thing to tell her to be, I love you.
After the doctor told us the news, she was taken directly to surgery. She said she loved you with all her heart, but she wants you to stay in school. But we understand if you want to go home for the rest of the day.
I'll stay in school. It's what Mom wants.
I love you.
Yeah,
Clyde,
we should turn out together.
Yeah, I think I'm
gonna be late. Hey, Angie, what'd you get in for?
Cause I'm only human.
Cause I'm